What is this I'm doing? I'm clapping. I'm clapping for you because you're watching my video. Right now, I'm here in Taj Vivanta. I've come for a Women's Day program. And it's a fantastic program from the word go. Sanjukta and I have been having a fantastic time and we've been clapping to our heart's content because there are these women leaders who have come with their stories, and we are so enthused and so inspired after listening to their stories. But it's sad to say that 90% of the women who are sitting here, women and men, do not know how to clap. Why? Why can't you put your hands together for people when they are doing good, when you want to hear the stories? Are you so awestruck? Or are you so jealous? Or are you so angry that they are doing so good in life? Give yourself a break, man. Seriously, I am telling you one thing. It is very wonderful to appreciate people, to clap for them, to give them and say, come on, man, go up, go higher. Where you are here right now, we want to see you up there. It's very nice. It's very wonderful to do that. And when you do that, you grow yourself. Because if you do not know how to appreciate other people, what are you expecting? I'm going to put a garland around you and say, wow, you're so good. No, I won't. When you don't clap for others, you get the same treatment. So remember one thing, when you're in a fantastic function like this, this is a Women's Day function for any other function at all. When you go there, when you see somebody perform, when you see somebody doing great in their life, doing some inspiring stories, put your hands together. That's what you need to do. And this also has a lot of therapeutic benefit. You know, when you do this, there's a lot of blood circulation that happens in your body and you feel really, really great and you're going to feel very good. All your dopamine, your happy hormones are going to play inside your head and you'll be a happy person. That's the basic idea of clapping. You're clapping, you don't have to, if you're jealous of that person, okay, forget about that guy. Clap for yourself. Clap for yourself and feel happy, okay? That's the video.